back to Bassline Fresh. Right now, I'm doing my first engine bay cleaning for this channel. It's gonna be on this Ram truck. Let's jump right into it. So as you can see, there's a couple spots I already started spraying my degreaser. I've covered up a couple electronic spots that water might get into, but for the most part, because the truck is used to being in wet, muddy conditions and it's meant to be a tough machine, we don't really have to worry about water getting into too many places. But just to be sure, we covered up the battery and some of the fuses in the back. We have to make sure to get everywhere with this degreaser because we're not actually going to use any brushes, we're not going to scrub anything in. This is just a maintenance wash, really quick. We're not doing a deep clean, so whatever gets lifted off with just the chemical is what we get. Keep moving your pressure washer. Don't leave it in one spot to soak for too long. We're just trying to get rid of that top layer that's already been broken down by the degreaser.